Madonna and Child Painting, 15th century. This 600-year-old painting appears to depict a flying object in the background. On close inspection, man on the ground can be seen looking at the object while his dog appears to be barking at it. This was painted at a time when the first man-made aircraft was still hundreds of years away.